I've been here the longest out of everyone up here. I've been here 19 years. And have learned a lot that everything is not always what it seems, and we are privy to information, most of it a personnel matter, that we can't talk about to the public. As in any other business, you can't talk about your employees and what happens. And there were some things that we were privy to that caused me great concern. It has nothing to do with a political stunt. It's not personal. I have nothing against Derek. I actually like Derek. It's an organizational thing to make us stronger going forward and letting us get a fresh start with Matt and moving forward. And I had some serious concerns. And I wish we could tell you the information and clear up things for some of you. And in reading some emails, especially the social media, I would just forewarn you that a lot of the information you're getting is either incomplete, inaccurate, or outright lies. Which doesn't mean what you're saying is wrong. It just means the people that are feeding you some of this information are not doing you any favors by not telling you the full truth. I've always made my decisions for 19 years, and Herb and Bonnie and Donna have been here the whole time I've been here. My decisions are based on what's best for our children and what's best for the district. Not on a personal agenda. I don't play political games. I was a firefighter. We are probably the bluntest people you will find. Probably even worse than the cops are. I'll call it like I see it. I don't play games. If I make a decision, it's for the best of our kids and our district. It may not make you happy, but in retrospect, look back on it and probably see long term that was right.